here.
Tell me how.
I got you. 5 points.
Did you?
Yes.
Did you know that?
No.
All right, so we got our salt. Supposedly, you can get salt out much easier by the ridges on the bottom of the salt. Instead of just shaking it, you just grind something on the top of that. So we're gonna see if it actually works. So we got our salt here, and as you can see, it's coming out, but not like that much easy. And if we just do that, it actually works.